Who's got beef? Who's smashing who?
Smashing.
This is hip hop news.
Right now.
Gossip.
Yeah.
411.
Yeah. And all the latest tabloid bullshit.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I got that juice. New AP. She got it, juice.
That's right. I got you juicy entertainment news for Tuesday. Jay-Z and Beyonce, the Carters, are back with another ad for Tiffany & Co. and their Above About Love campaign. It's called Date Night, and it is everything. It's a 2-minute short movie inspired by the classic film Breakfast at Tiffany's, and it is so fabulous. The video starts with Beyonce riding in the back of a classic Rolls, picking petals off of a daisy, playing the he loves me not game. They pull over, Hove jumps in, they eat a slice of New York pizza, of course, sip on Jay-Z's Armand de Brignac champagne. And Beyonce sings Paul Anka's classic, Put Your Head on My Shoulder, while laying on Jay-Z. Blue Ivy makes a cameo and pretty much steals the entire little clip. So cute. She runs behind the car, then jumps in with their family dog, which, by the way, looks different than the one that they had a few years ago. So this might be a new member. And then the whole clip concludes with the He Loves Me Not game with the daisy, and Jay-Z ends by saying, he loves you. And of course, all while wearing incredibly beautiful pieces from Tiffany & Co. They're wearing a series of Jean Schlumberger pieces, which includes the Bird on a Rock brooch, which is worn by Jay-Z, and then Beyonce's Ailsa diamond ring, which is over 10 carats. It is gorgeous. And then she also is wearing a pair of ribbon fan earrings, which feature diamonds of over a total of 6 carats. Eminem's Mom's Spaghetti restaurant in Detroit that just opened its door a few weeks ago is under fire after a Cincinnati Bengals player, Jackson Carmen, said he got sick after eating Mom's Spaghetti. He sent out a tweet to almost 20,000 followers asking what food is Detroit known for. Well, several of his fans made their suggestions, but after he got sick during a game against the Detroit Lions, people blamed Eminem. Sports fans were tweeting that he vomited on the field, and then he later tweeted, would not recommend eating Mom's Spaghetti when you visit Detroit, with a laughing emoji. Well, it didn't take long for the public to start attacking Eminem's new restaurant, as, of course, the rumor started to fly around on social media that the food will make you sick. Now, Jackson returned to clarify that he was not being serious. He said, FYI, I did not actually try the Mom's Spaghetti restaurant while I was in Detroit. I was referencing the Eminem song lyrics. Now, remember, he is 21, so you can kind of understand why he may have not realized that doing something like that would definitely create a stir, and obviously the damage had already been done. A Los Angeles judge recently granted the artist formerly known as Kanye West permission to legally change his name to Ye. That's right. And now Ye is preparing a whole merchandise rebranding, starting with face masks. He filed a petition to trademark his new name for the purpose of COVID-19 masks, sanitary masks for protection against viral infection. He's also seeking to make the fashion masks with the same type of branding. And, you know, we've been seeing a lot of Kanye lately in varying types of different types of masks. More recently, they've kind of looked like a Halloween costume. Remember, he was in Europe over the weekend, freaking everybody out, wearing this crazy mask. Now, chances are that these face masks, of course, will just sell out as fast as they come out, just like anything that the Yeezy logo is on. Remember earlier this year when they launched Yeezy and the Gap collaboration, which did $7 million overnight, and Gap said that 35,000 orders were placed on those $200 jackets the evening that the products launched. So it's not going to be surprising if these make some serious money, the COVID masks and, of course, also the fashion masks. You're going to see a lot of people walking around in yay faces or yay masks. And that's your juicy entertainment news for Tuesday. Lock it in again tomorrow for more of the juice right here on the all-new KISS 96.